Brothers, there's another thing I must let you know. From the time you were away in Jotunheim.
Well, tell us then.
It concerns Freya. She paid me a visit.
What did you tell her?
What little I know about where Odin may have kept her Valkyrie wings. Seems she's rather bent on reclaiming her warrior spirit. I'm afraid the cycle of vengeance may not be so easily broken.
Mimir, I still don't get why you ever wanted to work for Odin.
Back then, I was young enough to still be ambitious. And we'll pick this up later. Discussing my youthful ambitions. The Aesir gods were as powerful a force as I'd come across, but they clearly lacked for strategy, focus, and sage counsel. All this could I faithfully provide. And so, a stranger from a far-off island found himself with Odin's ear, trusted as he trusted no one but himself. And we'll pick this up later.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I didn't think we'd see you out here, since you and Brock got back together. Everything okay?
Better than ever. You know, I really think we've both grown in our years apart.
So how come you're back here?
Just catching some fresh air. Look, I love my brother. But he still smells like a fetid dung pile.
I still can't believe his son would kill his own father. That's crazy, right? I know, we only got one side of the story. But come on, his own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah. A little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No. Right.
This clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get through?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wheel.
My thought as well.
Come on! treasure. All right.
When are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
Oh. I guess... sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what...
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder?
We are done here.
What happened over there?
This is the Sudden.
That ghost stone? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
They betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew. I wonder why they left this whetstone behind. If Sindri wants it, it must be really useful.
Well, lad, reavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object. are one vicious son of a bitch.
What does it say?
This says, false leader. I've seen it written all over this place.
Boy.
Yes, sir.